Strider Squadron, takeoff prep complete.
Structure down, it's the only place capable of wide area data transmission. The drones are waiting for it to power up again.
Clever little bastards.
Just like Levi, I think the blank count is a Levi. Over some serious upgrades.
been shot down. Lost another one. Attention, all aircraft. Launch detected from UAV or small drones.
Guys, have quite the bag of tricks.
Status.
Alive.
Excellent. So you're both okay.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. What makes you think that?
No time to explain. The radio will cut out soon. It'll take a short time for the drone to send over the data. You need to destroy it as fast as you can.
There it is. UAV spotted. We finally found it. I heard some static when the gate closed. Do you think the UAV is operating the gates? something. I'll find us a way out. No sign of the drone. Did it take another path? Doesn't matter. We know where it's going. We can catch it. To wait until I have less fuel, but I have no choice. Attempting to land. I don't think my plane will make it. Anyway, here goes. Come on, baby, stay with me just a bit more.
Should we send in an evac team?
We can't give up. We have to wait.
One has returned to radar.
That's our Trigger.
He's a damn hero.
No doubt. You're better than me.
We're Strider 2. Damn it. Does anyone have eyes on Count?
Wish y'all could have seen that.
You damn fool. What's your position?
Watching Trigger climb. I guess it's my fate to watch from down below.
Yeah, well, we're all in the same boat there.
Yeah, well, I guess we are.
We're sending help. Give us your coordinates.
Directly under the space elevator. Elevation is minus 500 meters.
Minus? Hey, Trigger. You dumbass. Tell me something. What color's the sky up there?
Belt. I can't tell you how proud I am to be the first to land at this spaceport.
Wait, what was that transmission?
This is Captain Kei Nagase of the spaceship Pilgrim 1. The O ocean of stars in our galaxy is finally within our reach. To the pilot who generously gave this spaceship a place to dock, we are forever grateful. The universe lies ahead of us, waiting to be discovered. And now, at last, we have a gateway to ascend to it, over and over again.
It's all coming together for me. Today was the day, the moment of her return.
I salute the pilot who gave us all a future.
To skies unknown, the path to mankind's vast future remains standing, Granddad.
We've got quite a few Illusions with us.
We'll see if they're sticking around, too.
I don't care what country anyone's from. What counts is knowing who the real enemy is. Right, guys?
Affirmative. I think everybody here knows the score. We all know who to follow. Commence mission. All aircraft, follow Trigger.
Roger that.
Understood.
All right.
Understood. We're right here.
The space elevator is able to broadcast and communicate. With the information infrastructure down, it's the only place capable of wide area data transmission. The drones are waiting for it to power up again.
Clever little bastards.
Thank you.
shot down at Fort Everest. Is that the prototype that Wiseman was talking about?
Count, give me your status.
Alive.
Excellent, so you're both okay.
Whoa, 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 what makes you think that?
No time to explain, the radio will cut out soon. It'll take a short time for the drone to send over the data. You need to destroy it as fast as you can.
There it is, UAV spotted, we finally found it. Some static when the gate closed. Do you think the UAV is operating the gates? Well, there goes our only way out. I thought we were gonna pull this off after making it through that maze. Don't worry, I'll think of something. I'll find us a way out. No sign of the drone. Did it take another path? Doesn't matter. We know where it's going. We can catch it.
Fly! I know you can make it! I'll attempt a belly landing.
to wait until I have less fuel, but I have no choice. Attempting to land. I don't think my plane will make it. Anyway, here goes. Come on, baby, stay with me just a bit more.
Should we send in an evac team?
We can't give up. We have to wait.